contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Faces of Fear from Asgard, the Lightning Demon.
So this will be a one fall to a finish 1-on-1 match. The first competitor to score a pin or submission will win.
That suplex was picture perfect. Ow, hard kick to the ribs.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw live and in high definition.
Oh man, if karma can do that to you, you might as well give up.
Karma, into the headlock.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Karma, controlling the arm.
Big body slam.
Karma, squeezing down on the head. There's the suplex.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Wow, what a sequence! Oh, the princess, just one step ahead.
There may be nothing more horrifying on this planet than karma.
Oh, she clearly has one intention, and that's to hurt people.
This match is being televised.
Watch it! Wow, perfectly executed.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal. What a crushing face buster.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
That's not good.
Oh, did she take a shot there?
Nails the head scissor.
Ow!
Ooh. Huge shot to the midsection. One of the definitions of karma is fate. And I don't believe fate was kind to the Divas when it brought this angel of destruction, karma, to the WWE.
Great react. Arm lock applied. That can't feel good.
Karma with a devastating counter.
Karma's just too dangerous. Hey!
And she wills her way out.
And the princess counters it. Ouch! damn!
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Oh my, what a Samoan drop. Blocked. You are watching cable television's hottest show, Monday Night Raw.
Oh, a face buster. That'll cause some damage.
And she gets to the ropes. And the knuckles connect.
Hitting Karma like that's so bad for your health. It should have a Surgeon General warning.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, what an impact from that sidewalk slam. Reversal. You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. Yeah. Yeah. Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas. Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Well, look at this move, Cole.
Collar and elbow battling for control. Strength.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
She tosses her opponent over the top rope.
What a vicious chop!
One!
Hurricanrana!
Two!
Stuck on the barricade, and King, that was a jaw-shattering shot.
Yes, it was. But this is mauling.
Five.
Can we get an official over there?
Oh, Karma's big-time strength there.
Six.
And this is going to return to the ring. What an STO.
What an impact from that kick. Oh, here we go again. Nice reversal there. What's Karma gonna do this time?
Karma's in trouble. And again, sent out of the ring. Wild strike, doesn't find a home.
Oh, look at this.
Good Lord, what a power bomb.
I don't know what's going to happen here.
She's looking to get out of here.
One.
Good Lord, huge impact
Two.
Into that barrier.
Three. Come on, get back in the ring.
Not this. Oh, through the barricade, a spear! Oh my God! Completely destroyed the barricade!
Five!
Oh, Michael, I love these diva
Six.
Matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much of not enough.
Seven.
The official continuing his count toward 10.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take. Man, this is one of those matches you
Eight.
Just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Nine!
WWE fans watching
Ten.
This
oh,
match.
Oh,
she couldn't make it!
Here is your winner, Karma!
contest is scheduled for one fall. On the road to the ring, from Chelsea, England, next.
This tag team match, the team that picks up the first pinfall or submission wins, and it's just that simple. What a match this is going to be. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead, and that punch lands hard. I don't think so. Nice combination there to set up that chin lock.
The Masked Man takes advantage. I have a... Watch it!
And he powers out. Dear Lord, what a suplex! Yeah. Huge power move! Yeah. Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now. You're watching Monday Night Raw, a cable television staple since 1993. And he hits the neck breaker. Shawn Michaels has passion, a fire that burns deep inside his soul that will never allow him to give up in a match.
Absolutely. Shawn Michaels is the embodiment of heart.
Straight right by Triple H. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Bam!
And he dodges that one. And there's an effective counter by the masked man. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
What a neck breaker!
This will be a physical battle.
Missed him!
What an impact from the knee. And he gets out of the way.
A clothesline out of nowhere!
We are live on Monday Night Raw in the middle of this outstanding match.
Oh, mama!
The game has the headlock.
Big elbow!
That'll leave a mark.
Perched high, this could be big. Oh no, what did we just see?
He desperately needs to make a tag here.
Oh man, that might have dislocated his kneecap. He makes the tag.
His partner doesn't have much left, and he might need to do this one on his own.
Oh, man!
Triple H controlling the head. A textbook suplex. Outlaw squeezing down on the head.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
The game. My, an explosive suplex.
There is nobody more intense in this business. Triple H is never not fired up.
Not this time.
One.
Ow.
Ooh.
Two.
Oh, clothesline.
Three.
Ooh, a skull crushing impact. Triple H with the arm. And he missed that one. Welts growing across the chest.
Five.
Great move.
Back into the ring now.
Six.
Some precision strikes being delivered here by Triple H. The amazing thing about Triple H is all of his intangibles.
Oh, yeah. Power, aggression, intelligence. And not only does he have those things, but he might be the best in each category.
Ooh. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. And he tags out. Michaels into the headlock.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
Controlling the arm. Outlaw counters it. The Frankensteiner. The kick connects. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. Nice reversal by Michaels. And Outlaw reversed it.
What a tag team match this has been.
Oh, look at that forearm. Outlaw has the headlock.
Hurricanrana! Veteran reversal by Shawn Michaels.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. so I don't know.
Has the arm. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Oh, a huge slam!
Shawn Michaels, the legendary showstopper, the greatest competitor in the history of the WWE. He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag.
Big time impact, and he crashes down to the outside.
That chop turning his chest a deep purple.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Michaels showing the experience advantage.
Michaels is throwing everything he has at him. What a performance.
The chop's turning the chest red and swollen.
Shawn sees the opening. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
One,
he's seen enough. Here he comes.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Outlaw. Michaels. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
DX chop. One, and there's the count.
Two.
And now it is show-off time.
Yeah, don't waste time gloating here. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of
HBK. Sweet chin music. Shawn Michaels has done it again. He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver.
He's trying to get the blood flowing to his brain. This has been a war.
A stiff shot with the elbow. And here's a cover. Controlling the head. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Shawn, way too experienced to get caught by a sloppy move like that.
And he goes for the neckbreaker.
HBK with a hard right.
Wow, what a tumble. There's the suplex.
Here's a cover. And the showstopper connects.
And he makes the tag. That's not good.
He was able to reverse that. Not this.
Thunderous impact by the masked man. And will this be it? His partner's being punished and he's seen enough. So much damage being done here to Shawn Michaels.
Watch it!
What strength, fighting his way out. The tag is made. And now he's back out on the apron. Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. Blocked. And there's the elbow. Oh, man, he is a mess. He's an absolute mess.
The masked man's on wobbly legs. Oh, jeez. Knee to the gut. That'll take the fight out of you.
We got a tag.
Oh, and Triple H saw it coming.
He just planted him with a DDT. I'm not sure what's worse when you go against the game. You try to rile, and this has got to be it.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Avoids the impact there.
When the cerebral assassin has you in his sights, that can only mean bad news.
Now bringing in his partner. What a chop. And I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chop. And that was a huge counter.
Triple H spots the opening.
And now his partner comes in. Good teamwork there. Michaels had that well scouted. caught the leg. Wow. Just a fantastic suplex. There's the tag.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Nicely avoided there.
What's he gonna do here?
This could be bad. Wait, what's he doing?
Absolutely amazing, that big superplex. We got a cover. What a series. Nobody's backing down here.
And he gets the tag.
What an impact from that kick! Ooh! You're in trouble now! Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble!
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Countered by the game! Hey now!
And he wills his way out.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Triple H, one step ahead.
And the ref sees the tag.
Oh, what a painful kick.
He's really pouring it on. And there's a tag.
And that one hurt his hand.
The tag is made.
Hit the double team.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He got him.
We got a tag. What an incredible suplex.
He may have to tap out right here. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next? What? And the ref starts the count.
Broken up! And that could have been bad. Oh, you have to watch it.
Sweet chin music. Michaels hits it again. Michaels squeezing down on the head.
Two.
Neck breaker! That was vicious. Oh, he's in trouble now. Look out!
Michaels, another big kick to the jaw. Can he score the pin? And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
The Heartbreak Kid wins.
Here are your winners. The Game Jury Boy and the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
Degeneration X! Degeneration X!
We'll be right back. approaching the ring, weighing 287 pounds,
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
Ow! Ooh. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this one.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running, weak, vicious Achilles lock being applied here. The excitement of the air is palpable. Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Too slow.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Morgan, one step ahead. Collar and elbow tie-up. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Bam!
Mankind has the headlock. We're creating some great memories here on Monday Night Raw.
What's he up to here? What's he gonna find? Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. It's like I say, you give Mankind lemons, and he smashes them over your head. Mankind has fought the very best. He may be crazy, but he's a top-level competitor.
The ref's out. We're in the midst of it.
What?
Oh, and there goes the ref. The official is out of it. And he gets out of the way. Looks like we're going back inside. High elbow to the face. Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal. Morgan goes behind. And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Oh, man. How much damage did that cause to the neck?
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. And he goes for the neckbreaker. Mankind with the arm. Countered by Morgan. A belly-to-belly suplex. He's going back outside.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again. And there's a hard right hand.
And he dodges that one. How impressive have these superstars been live tonight on Raw?
Oh, mama!
And that's a stiff kick. Morgan controlling the head. And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
Keep in mind, this is no disqualification. Anything can happen in this one.
And he's checking under the apron for something that can aid him in this no disqualification match. These superstars looking. Oh, that's just sick.
Somebody's got to take that thing away. Oh, this is brutal. That sledgehammer is a deadly weapon.
These superstars.
Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much.
Oh, and the heavy iron collides again.
Oh, the situation of this match continues to get scarier, Michael. Mankind capitalizing.
Such power and aggression behind that move.
He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands. Sledgehammer connects again. Look out. Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human.
Hold it up, end over end.
What an impact from that kick.
Neither individual is gonna back down here. Morgan, controlling the waist. Did you hear that? What impact?
Oh, a reversal! Oh! Did you hear how his leg connected?
A battle of wills now.
Man, that leg's been so damaged. I'm not ready to call the match just yet, but that leg's in terrible shape.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Come on, ref! Get in there and get that thing away from him! Mankind feels no pain! I mean, this is a man who will jump off the top of a steel cage without batting an eyelash!
These men are playing Russian roulette with their careers in this environment.
Mankind's in trouble!
Oh, right! Head first off the post!
And we're going back into the ring!
What a match!
And he missed!
Morgan!
Oh, great move by Morgan. Oh, we knew this was coming. Mankind's skull has been
into the cover. Hooks the leg. And Mankind gets the shoulder up.
Mankind absorbing punishment here.
A veteran move by Mankind to reverse that.
Oh, Morgan felt that. Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Great reaction. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent. Oh, man, that cane being used as a weapon.
Oh, another cane shot.
I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is completely uncalled for.
Oh, come on, Kang. This is the big leagues. This is the WWE. Everybody knows what they're getting into when they step in that ring.
No, they don't know. Nor should they expect to get treated like this.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get...
Hear it.
Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. Oh, that chair shot landed. Goodness.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe. Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off. Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there. Relentless with that steel chair. These guys have just been relentless with each other.
Mankind.
That's it. He's done. We got to cover.
Morgan into the tie-up. And he's forced back in the ring.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Got the arm up. Nicely avoided there. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Squeezing down on the head. And there's the elbow.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
Got out of the way of that one.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer
mankind may be looking to end this.
Good grief! Oh, look at this. He's been opened up.
There's the pin!
And Morgan kicks out. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
How much more extreme will this match become? Oh, man, what a neck breaker! Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt!
Hooked the leg. And a kick out by Mankind. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken.
He's had enough. This could be it.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Hey now.
And he wills his way out.
Mankind, very crafty there with the reversal.
And again he moves to the outside.
I think someone's gonna get caned.
Hear it?
Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
Right on the bridge of the nose. Wild strike misses the target.
Trash can being used as a weapon.
Oh, Morgan caught that.
He may get the three count right here.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking.
He thinks he has it.
Right in the kisser. Oh, what a shot by Morgan.
A stiff shot with the elbow. Cover here.
One, two, three.
And he wins the Extreme Rules match.
Here is your winner, Mankind.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
as the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. Oh, man. Did you hear that?
Oh, just driving his hands into the throat. Oh, my, what a jawbreaker.
The uppercut connects. Alpha goes behind. Alpha squeezing down on the head. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Oh!
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Oh, short shot to the throat. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
And he dodges that one. Alpha has the arm.
That'll chip your teeth.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Leg drop. And there's the axe handle.
And he gets out of the way. That'll leave a mark. Hard shot by Alpha.
And Dynamite counters it.
My goodness, a vicious boot to the skull. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE. Yeah. Swinging neckbreaker. A stiff uppercut. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Alpha has the headlock. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw. And Dynamite saw it coming.
He's got evil intentions. Hurricanrana!
And Alpha gets the counter. The attack on the skull continues. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Big right hand. What a counter that was by Alpha. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Oh, the punch connects.
What's he gonna do here?
Hurricane Rana tossing his opponent down. Dodges to the side of that one. Alpha controlling the arm.
Oh, a reversal! Oh!
What a reversal!
One!
He's going
One,
for the pin!
Two!
One!
Two!
What One, great action we've had two, in this match.
One! Two! One! Two!
One! Man, this is one two, of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy
One,
watching.
Two!
Neckbreaker. Here we go. Tree of Woe.
Oh, you are completely defenseless here. Oh, my gosh.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
The physical exhaustion is very present in the eyes of Dynamite.
Bam! Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
And that punch lands hard.
The Frankensteiner. Alpha into the headlock.
Wow, what a sequence.
Oh, that might be it right there.
Here's a cover. He's putting those educated feet to good use. What a punch. Perched high, this could be big. Wow, look at him go. What a hurricanrana. And that one hurt his hand.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. The eternal rest.
Will it be?
What? Ouch!
Alpha.
Oh, I think I see. Yep, he's been busted open.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
And he hits the neck breaker.
Oh, man! He was able to reverse that. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Whoa, this could be trouble.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
He could pin his opponent right here.
That'll send you to the dentist.
Great reversal.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He's heading out of the ring now.
Wow, that might have broken his jaw.
One.
There's the uppercut.
Two.
Oh, big right hand.
The uppercut connects.
Three.
Come on, get back in the ring.
Four.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Controlling the waist. Alpha controlling the head.
What a neck breaker! Oh, submission!
And he makes it to the ropes.
He's got him! He may have to tap out right here!
Good okay, job getting to the ropes there.
Ooh.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. And he goes for the neck breaker.
Look at this, it's locked in. Wow!
refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. He drops the elbow. Got out of the way of that one.
What a series! Nobody's backing down here. I don't like this.
And his opponent might like it even less.
One. Missed him. Oh, one. Mama.
The quick kick. Look, look.
Two.
We might be.
What a backfire.
Three.
Come on.
Oh, no.
Move it.
Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Four. Five. Six.
From behind.
Wow, what a sequence.
Nice dodge there.
Watch it, watch it.
And there's the reversal.
Can he score the pin? He gets out of trouble there.
He was one step ahead on that one.
His shoulders are down.
Can his opponent kick out?
Eternal rest.
He may get the three count right here.
And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
One!
Oh, launched back into the ring.
Two! Three!
I'm warning you, keep it up!
Four!
And again the feet fly.
Things have gone from bad to worse for Alpha.
One!
Oh, big elbow.
Two!
Back into the ring now. The eternal rest!
He's going for the pin! This could be it!
Three!
Alpha wins!
Here is your winner, Alpha.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
know, this match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win.
Scoop slam! And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And he gets out of the way. And the knuckles connect.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
The bad guy escapes that one. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
I'm warning you.
Look at these two jockey for position. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Big impact into the guardrail.
Five.
Back into the ring now.
Six.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw live and in high definition. Icon controlling the head. Super kick. Can he capitalize?
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
That'll leave a mark. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
Oh, no! Oh!
The bad guy squeezing down on the head.
Ouch!
The bad guy goes behind. Not today, too fast. Pure power, just physically dominant.
A big fist to the gut.
Icon from behind.
Yeah. Oh, big elbow, that should do it.
Oh my, another big elbow.
Oh, big elbow.
Oh, the punch connects. Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker. The bad guy.
Ouch! Talk about meeting of the minds. Oh, what a painful kick.
He swung
a devastating super kick. You could take someone's head off with that.
Scoop slam. And that's a stiff kick.
What a body shot.
Quick thinking to avoid that. An icon comes up with a counter.
Oh, a face buster. This is dangerous.
Monday Night Raw, WWE's flagship show, a program that helped put WWE on the map. The bad guy saw that coming. Icon.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable... Uh-oh!
And again he moves to the outside.
Look out! He whiffed that one! I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
What a match. What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? Follow-away slam. My goodness, the strength. Elbow drop.
Man, this has been a great matchup. Big power bomb.
He just planted him with a DDT. His shoulders are down. What will it take to finish off the bad guy?
Impressive suplex.
Ooh,
elbow to the heart. impact from that kick.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
He catches him with the axe handle. Striking with the axe handle.
Caught the leg. Wow. What's this? This could be it if he gets it locked in. And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through.
Oh, man. He got turned inside out.
What's he up to here?
Oh, no. His focus is turned to the announce table.
One!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. One! It's been so physical. Into the headlock.
Yeah! Knee lift!
Neither individual is going to back down here. Nice dodge there.
On the spine. Bam!
The bad guy has the headlock.
He's wearing down the midsection. Great counter.
Watch out! And he makes it to the ropes. The bad guy controlling the waist.
The quick kick. Oh gosh, look at that cut! And did you hear the impact on that kick? Reversal there. Wow, that axe handle had some force behind it.
This could do it. A swift kick.
He's got him hooked. Running power slam.
Elbow to the chest.
Great reversal by Icon. Cole, what?
He plants him down with authority.
Oh, mama!
He's going back outside. What a chop.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh, launched back into the ring.
Two!
Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about
Three.
That. Uh-oh. Cole, I think he's setting him up for a superplex. A suplex? You gotta be
kidding me!
Oh my God! Superplex onto the floor!
One! Two! Three!
Come on, move it!
Four! Five! Six! Seven!
We're up to seven!
I'm warning you, I will count you out!
Eight! Nine!
10. Okay, ring the bell.
He couldn't make it.
No one's gonna save you now.
Here's your winner, representing the Agents, the British Icon.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the Agents.